Hi, I'm really sorry about this. Call me a coward. Yes, that's what I am. But I couldn't look you in the face and tell you I have to let you leave the company. I could give you a thousand reasons, the recession, rising costs, etc., etc. Now I know it will make a difference to you, but look, it's not much, but I'll do anything to see you employed again. Let me know if you need anything. I can't tell you how sad I am at seeing you go. I'm really sorry.